guys. We will take Iraq and take Baghdad. And do mischief. It's the latter days of the war. It's mostly just diehards and people who hasn't discovered that Saddam has been defeated yet. We can experience lots of stuff in this city today. We have Sam's. We have various columns of armor, other vehicles, trucks. There's mobile AAA. There's there's manpads, way too many manpads. This is my fourth attempt to make a video on this mission. Communications.
Fight.
And we are basically just waiting here now to get shot at. Today the stand-in for Baghdad again. I did think about using Damascus on the Sirius map, but there's a giant mountain right next to the city, and we got fired on. Do you guys see it? There it is, okay. And let's try and put our little Mavrick thingy over there. And then we defend. Oh, that one's angry. That one's angry. Come on, come on. Don't hit me, baby. Don't hit me. I think it missed. I think it missed. Let's re-engage. And let's see if we can take out this evil Sam thingy. Pointer. Okay, and let's go pointer. Pointer. There you go. Let's go to this guy. Something hit something, I think. If you can find something to gun. Shit is smoking. Has to get us while we're flying this low. Go for it. Is that triple A? If I could just find the goddamn triple A. Come on, give me the AAA, man. Smile, you son of a bitch. Oh, oh yeah. Fire AAA at me. Here it is. Okay, let's try and. Oh, I'm really slow now. Let's try and get that fucker. There should be a manpad down there too. Whoa. God damn it. You're gonna die, my friend. God damn it, how hard can it be to hit that fucker? Then two players can be death of me, man. You son of a bitch. Yes, I think something, possibly. Possibly started burning, although the burning guns is, I don't know. Yes, it's burning. Okay. And finish off that last SA6 battery. And then we can try and hunt some tanks or something. Put that pepper on the thingy. Altitude. How hard can it be to hit that thing? Okay, it is dead. Fine. Still just smoking. God damn it. He's smoking more, I think. He's still smoking. This is annoying. Any dead SAM battery is a good dead battery or something. I don't know. I'm actually a bit tired from pulling on this force anything stick thingy. I don't know how much ammo I left in my gun either. Track of everything. There it is. They have stopped smoking. I'm basically just gonna fly my little plane in there. Yay! With my very last bullet, I killed it. Have fun! Oh, well, that wasn't necessary. Okay. A kill on SA-6. Now, let's see if we can find something else to shoot at. Without getting hit by manpads. Manpads had killed me 3 or 4 times on the previous missions. Unfinished airport thingy. We go for 50 knots. Chaffing a plane. Why couldn't you be driving here in the open? Would have made my life much easier. Empty of fuel. Unless I get hit by manpad, then my fuel disappears in seconds. Can't the cars and tanks and shit and whatnot just... Why as they drive, they're... Oh no, they're flying tanks. Try to stay in the northern part of the city because... There's a hell of a lot of manpads apparently I put down for the south. So well, there should be some up north too. If I was smart, I would put them just driving around the house. But I'm not a smart man. So I didn't. Suddenly the fuel consumption shot up. To cheat and use the... And using a lot of fuel down here. Damn it. Show map. Show map. from it, from a cockpit. Pointer. I have to cheat, man. Is that a nice neighborhood? It is burning. Prince didn't want to take off the SA-3 though. It would be nice if they did that for me. Show cockpit. Open fire. Angry AAA, man. Oh. Oh, fuck.